Good morning everyone. Today we will do the test to check the presence of different nutrients in different food items. Yes, all of you know in food there are number of nutrients present like carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals. So these nutrients are must for our proper growth and maintenance of our body, as well as these nutrients protect us from different diseases and they give us energy. Yes, so are you ready to do this test? Okay, so first of all we will test the presence of starch in potato. Yes, so this is a potato, so we will try to find out कि दैट पोटैटो इज अ रिच सोर्स ऑफ स्टार्च और कार्बोहाइड्रेट इज नॉट और यस. ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल टेक अ पोटैटो एंड कट इट इनटू टू हाफ. एज यू हैड सीन आई हैड कट इट इनटू टू हाफ एंड यू कैन सी इट इज येलो इन कलर, लाइट येलो इन कलर. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू एड टू और थ्री ड्रॉप्स ऑफ dilute iodine solution. Which solution? Dilute iodine solution with the help of this dropper. See, this is a dropper. Okay, and with the help of this dropper I am going to take 2 to 3 drops of dilute iodine solution. Now I am going to add these 2 to 3 drops of dilute iodine solution in a on the half cut potato. Okay, now see, I'm going to add 1, 2. Now you want to see the magic? See, have you seen the color of the potato changes to blue black? The color of the potato changed to blue black. You can see this is our potato. Okay, there is not any strain, but this is a potato with blue black color after adding 2 to 3 drops of dilute iodine solution. So this activity proves that potato is a rich source of carbohydrate, is it not? So potato is a rich source of carbohydrates and carbohydrates give us energy. Okay, now we will do the same test to test the presence of starch. Okay, but now we will take a onion. Okay, and now we are going to see ki is it a good source of carbohydrate. So again, what we have to do, we have to cut it into 2 pieces. So see, I had cut it into 2 pieces. You can see there is a not any strain. Now again, which solution I will take? Yes, that is your dilute iodine solution. And now I'm going to add this dilute iodine solution on this half cut onion. Now see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I had just add so many drops. Okay, now see, had you see any change in the color? Had you see any change in the color? Any change? No, there is not any change in the color because it is not a source of carbohydrate. You can see, you can see there is a strain and there is not any strain. Okay, so means if on adding dilute iodine solution, if the color changes, if the color of the food item changes to blue black, means it is a rich source of carbohydrate. Okay, very good. Now we are going to test the presence of proteins in a given food item. And which food item I am going to take? Oh, milk. This is a milk na? So we will try to find out is the milk is a good source of protein. So for this, this is a test tube. What is this? This is a test tube, and in this test tube I had brought the milk for you. Okay, first of all I am going to take small amount of milk into another test tube. See, I am going to take small amount of milk into another test tube. I'm going to take small amount. Okay. Had you seen? I have taken a small amount of milk into a test tube. Now I'm going to add small amount of copper sulfate. So see, I'm going to add small amount of copper sulfate into it. See, like this. And shake it. You know how to shake? So shaking is going on. So what we had done? First of all, we had taken a small amount of milk and add small amount of caustic soda. Okay. Now I'm going to add small amount of copper sulfate solution in it. This is copper sulfate crystals. What is this? This is a copper sulfate. Okay. So I am going to add small amount of copper sulfate. And see carefully what is going on. So it's going to add. Now see. Okay. So this is the copper sulfate solution. Okay. Now you can see that on adding copper sulfate and caustic soda in a test tube which has milk, the color of the milk changes to purple. Had you seen that purple color? So if the color of the food item changes to purple, means it is a rich source of protein. You can see that is the color is going to change. That is the purple color. So means our milk is a rich source of protein, which helps in proper growth and development of our body. So just take a review. So first of all, take a small amount of milk, add small amount of caustic soda and copper sulfate crystals, add some amount of water and shake it well. After some time you are able to see that there is a change in color. The color of the milk will changes to purple, and this activity proves that milk is a rich source of protein.